Hello, my name is Bobby Haggard, and I'm one of the consultants here at TrinSoft. We thought that with the new release of Dynamics 365 Business Central that we should put together a quick video outlining exactly what is and what is not Dynamics 365, as there certainly is quite a bit of confusion on this topic. Now, the term 365 is used a lot for Microsoft, and it can certainly be confusing. In the past, Microsoft has released several things with the term 365, including Office 365, Microsoft 365 Business and Enterprise Edition, Microsoft Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations Business Edition, and then additionally an Enterprise Edition, both of which will be going away on April 2nd. The Dynamics 365 that we're discussing is not either of these things. Now, Dynamics 365 that we're discussing is two pieces. First, there's an Enterprise Resource Planning or ERP solution with two different types or flavors. The first piece is Dynamics 365 Business Central, which is a new cloud version based on the vision. And then the second portion is Dynamics 365 Finance and Operations, which is based on AX. Now, the second portion is Dynamics 365 is also a customer relationship management tool or a customer engagement plan for basically how you interact and work with your customers. Now, there are several different modules within the CRM platform, and these include two sales-related capabilities. Those are Dynamics 365 Sales Enterprise and Dynamics 365 Sales Professional. The Sales Professional is new within the April 2nd release. There's also customer service, field service, project service and automation, and finally marketing. Now, Dynamics 365 is all of these things, so we need to be precise when we are talking with and discussing with clients, customers, and coworkers. So let's take a look at this from a visual perspective. At TrinSoft, we focus on the small and medium-sized businesses, so we will be primarily zeroing in on the Dynamics 365 Business Central portion, which would be those items in yellow. Now, with Dynamics 365 Business Central, it's made up of two options. There's the Essentials option, which is a finance module and includes a GL, chart of accounts, customers, vendors, AR, AP, and a little bit of inventory, and that runs $70 per user per month. Now, the premium options includes both the finance module and the operations module. Within the operations module, this would include your manufacturing and service components. The premium option runs $100 per user per month. Now, the items in green are what would be included within the Dynamics 365 customer engagement plan. These modules can be purchased as an entire set or separately if only a specific module is needed. It's key to point out that when we discuss finance and operation modules, we are not referring to the AX version of Dynamics 365. We are instead talking about the two options within Dynamics 365 Business Central. Finally, there is a team member license that is $8 per user per month. And with this option, the user gets read access to all applications, but only write access to select set of tasks. Okay, hopefully this presentation helps you to understand what Dynamics 365 actually means, as it is certainly confusing. Thank you for joining us today, and please let me know if you have any questions, and don't hesitate to give me a call or send me a quick email. Thanks again, and have a great day.